Two balls, one strike. And the pitch. Line drive, well hit, deep left center field. De La Trinidad back toward the track at the wall. That ball is a home run. Shane Carrier leaves the yard. And Cedar Rapids extends their lead in the top of the third inning. It's now 5-3 Colonels. Shane Carrier's second home run of the season. And the Fullerton College product has his second RBI here in this game.